Now let's look at goods issue. How do we issue goods to own consumption? Sometimes our departments might use the goods we have in our inventory for training purposes for their own use, like pencils and laptops and so forth. So if that happens, we need to issue the goods from our inventory to our own departments.
To watch the full video, buy our SAP training videos at www.erptraining9.com.